The blood alcohol content, or BAC as it's often used, measures the volume of alcohol in your system. In the state of Texas, if your blood alcohol content, or BAC, is over 0.08, then you are legally under the influence of alcohol and can potentially be convicted of a DWI.